Hello, Mr. Nygren here. So this is Jurassic Park Trespasser, but it's a mod. An unfinished mod named Return to Jurassic Park, a Trespasser mod. I've never played it before, I just managed to make it work. So we'll check out the levels. So the developer has spent a lot of time working on it. Originally it was supposed to be an open world experience where you could travel the entire Iceland of the first movie and explore every area, etc., and of course face dinosaurs. But the game became too laggy and he had all levels as one, so in the end he decided to remake it and make each area its own separate level. But they are still huge compared to the original game, and he has added bunch of cool features, new items, new models, etc. But I do not think he has placed out any of the dinosaurs, unfortunately. But all the assets and items, etc., should be available. So we'll check the mod in order to start it. We can't use the new game option, it will just exit the desktop. So you need to use the sheet and click Ctrl, Swift and Q and V. Then we will get the option to load each separate level. So here are the levels. We have the RTJP testing, the prologue, the Panama, New York, helipad and base. You can start with the testing level. The least interesting, but it showed some of the dinosaurs and models, so we can see that our model has clothes now. It didn't in the original game, and she has some kind of hand armband or something. I don't exactly know what those are named, because I'm not a native English speaker. Okay, so here we have a model. I believe modders have made it possible to play in third person. I don't know exactly how to do that, but this is probably how you are supposed to look when you play in third person. So they have made the entire models of the characters. In the original game, you only saw your breast or boobs or whatever, and one hand. And if you zoomed out, because I've seen pictures of the game in an outzoomed view, and she only had this part of her body and one arm. She didn't have any legs or any other part of a human body. So this model is entirely new. The only thing probably that all this is the hand or arm, but it's probably new too. Okay, so the original game only had this part of the body and one arm. Well, they have the creator of this mod. He is named theIdiot on Trescom, the site. Okay, so he has probably made that model. We can read here, return to a trespasser mod, return to Jurassic Park, the REP team presence. Okay, we have weapons here. I don't know how to reach the weapon over there. We have some kind of bird there, let's try to kill it. Didn't work. I know there are dinosaurs outside of this area. Raptor with a really good skin. Really good skin. Based on the first movie, so he has made the dinosaurs look like in the first movie. They look like in the movie, and they have much better resolution. Oh, that raptor has killed another dinosaur. I don't know if it's a raptor he killed or not. He seems to be eating from it. Because they've added the unused animations from the files. I believe in the original game, the developers had a bunch of different behaviors for the dinosaurs. They could like hunt other dinosaurs, they could be hostile to the player, they could eat, they could be friendly, a lot of different options. But in the end, when they released the game, they only kept the hostile one. I believe one raptor in the original game was friendly, and the rest were hostile. Okay, but that raptor has killed the dinosaur over there, I don't know the name. When I was a kid, I knew every name of every dinosaur, but I've forgotten the names. I only know the most common ones from the Jurassic Park movies, like the Velociraptors or the Tyrannosaurus, etc. I don't know what that is named, if it's a Philosaurus or something, Philosophosaurus, I don't know. Anyway, the raptor is feeding from it currently. It'll attack me if I go out. We have a friendly raptor there. This level is it's the testing level, so he probably just tested the weapons and the models, made sure they looked good, etc. So we can see that the dinosaurs have much better textures here. But this is not the actual playable level. It looks kind of amateurish compared to the real levels. But here we have dinosaurs. I believe the real areas of the mod do not have any dinosaurs. So I wish someone would at least add the dinosaurs to different places, even if it's unfinished, and at least with dinosaurs and weapons we could still have fun with the mod, even if it's unfinished. But as long as there are no dinosaurs, it's only good for checking out the areas. And without weapons, it wouldn't be very fun with dinosaurs, because you would be attacked and eaten pretty soon after starting the level. So of course, both weapons and dinosaurs are needed, but yeah, we can see that the dinosaurs they have, that the idiot has added to the mod, look very good. So, but he decided to not finish the mod because it was too much to do by himself. He still worked on it for a couple of years. I believe he started it already in 2008, but he didn't work on it all of those years. I believe he took a pause between 2008 and 2011 or something. But he still worked on it by himself over the years. Okay. So we shot the raptor. Didn't gain its attention. Seems to be a T-Rex over there too. I'd like to see it fight the other dinosaur to see how it looks. New animations. It seems to be attacking the other dinosaur. Okay. I don't want to get too close, then it might attack me instead. Yeah, it is attacking the other dinosaur. Oh, it killed the dinosaur and it actually fell. That raptor is hungry. Shit, another raptor. So I killed that raptor. Need to retreat before the other one comes. I believe I'm out of bullets. Question is, how do I get that one? I don't have any use for that. I have a knife. That would be of much use against the raptor. need that weapon, but I need to find a way up to it. Oh, so I could go this way. Here I have a bird too. Good, I have another weapon. Another shotgun or whatever. Seems to be a T-Rex is there too. Oh, that dinosaur is drinking from the water. From the water. Now I got stuck in the water myself. Too bad. Place the weapon on the back there. That's cool that this dinosaur can drink. That's also one of the unused animations, I believe. The original game we're supposed to have. They released it unfinished, I believe. Here we have another dinosaur. This has really good looks. I had to move close to it for it to start moving. I don't know if that's a Tyrannosaurus or not. A T-Rex. It might be. That's a great texture, but I don't think it's a I wasted some shots there, I clicked the wrong button. Dinosaur did look great, I have to give the modder that. It looked really good. Compared to the vanilla dinosaurs, it's a huge difference. It's a huge difference between this T-Rex and the original. Alright, we need to move to the other side. Dinosaur decides to hunt us. There was another one here. I want to see if it's different in any way. It seems to have a different look. That's a Tyrannosaurus Rex. I believe the other one is a different beast. Smaller one. Back, back, back. Oh shit. I lost my gun, probably. I need to get it. I'd like this dinosaur to move, but I don't want it to get too close to me. I would like it to hunt me to the other dinosaur there. Teasing it. If I move close enough, it will soon probably start moving towards me. But if I'm too far away, it will just stand there. Yeah, I think the modder should at least add the dinosaurs to the levels that he almost finished, and then add some weapons. Then we can at least enjoy those levels, because without dinosaurs, there is not much to do. And without weapons, well, you're kind of screwed. So, because these dinosaurs look great, and the levels look great too. Of course, the testing level do not look great. I mostly loaded it because it's new and because we have the dinosaurs. Jesus fucking Christ, man, it will kill me, probably. Shit. Shit, I'm back here with the... Shit, I'm back with the... Oh, I think it killed the Velociraptor. Hunted me back here. Shame we missed that. Sound is also great. However, its pathfinding in this level is not that great. The other giant dinosaur! Shit, man. We have to run. Yes, I made it back safe. The other one found me. Maybe they will fight. Shit, it's somehow getting inside this area. Okay, so it's been a while since I spoke and stuff. But it seems like those two are fighting each other. It's a Tyrannosaurus Rex versus a different type of carnivore. Similar type, but smaller. Maybe an Albertosaurus or something else, I'm not sure. In the original game, they had both the T-Rex and the Albertosaurus, but that might be something else. Jesus, it glitched inside this area. And the other one is kind of biting it on the tail, but it's not dead. I think the T-Rex is trying to attack the player, that's why it's kind of glitched. And the other one is attacking the T-Rex. Yeah, I love the new textures of the dinosaurs. They are much better than the vanilla textures. So yeah, if the dinosaurs and the weapons could be added to the new levels, it would be pretty epic, even if they are unfinished. Okay, danger 10,000 volts. Dinosaurs are hostile against each other too. Oh, there is a raptor still alive over there. And the friendly dinosaur. There's a raptor on that hill. You need to move up here. Try to move around the giant dinosaurs. I want that raptor to be doing something. Oh, here we have some areas. Didn't know that. inside the playable area here. Shit, that's the giant dinosaur. He's trying to move up, I think. It's moved here. So yeah, they are trying to reach the player. I don't really want the raptor to turn on me. I wanted the raptor to fight the giant dinosaurs. Like in the movies, the T-Rex is still stuck. We need to move close to it for it to do something. Oh, the bigger dinosaur is attacking the raptor. We'll probably kill it. It's hurt already. Doesn't seem to be willing to jump in the game. I know that there is such an animation. Oh, the raptor was killed, but the T-Rex is no longer bugged, and it's on the other side of the fence, so they could enter the area where we started. Here we have a dead dinosaur. It was probably dead from the start due to the damage we can see. So we started down there, and the T-Rex has somehow reached this area now. Jesus Christ! Oh fuck! He died! The T-Rex managed to reach me. Shit. So it could actually move up. But it had a difficult time finding the path, but it could. So in essence, the dinosaurs could reach any area of this level. They used to have a difficult time moving on it. Okay, so we have seen this level. Let's exit to the menu, and we will try another one. The prologue will be the one we will play then. The real prologue, a real level. So this is where we start. This area, we have water behind us, the sea or ocean or whatever. You can see that it's pretty impressive already. Let's move forward. We get an intro video. RTJP team presents Return to Jurassic Park team. A Trespasser mod. Return to Jurassic Park. All right. Start here to move this way to get out of this area. You can see that we still have this arm and this body. There are no weapons here. So the frame rate is not the best. It lags slightly, or the camera is slightly lagging. I'm still using a gaming computer from 2013. So that shows that the level is filled with stuff and content. One cool thing is that if you move on these, they will fall. There were no such items in the original game that could fall like this when we moved on them. we're no such plants or whatever. So they knew. They're new in the, in this mod. We have a house here. Go in and check it. Check it out. We have a toilet here probably. No toilet inside. So I went the other way, it will just lead to a invisible wall. It will take a long time until you reach the invisible wall. You'll go this way instead. The signs say that the visitor center and the lighthouse is this, are this way. Okay, so this mod, Return to Jurassic Park, is actually set on the isle of the ire of the first movie. So it's the same ire as the first movie. With the same locations, etc. It was supposed to be an open world mod where you could play as a character and try to survive in the original Jurassic Park movie. With every asset and everything, every dinosaur. And you could freely move on the isle. But in this version, of course, it's unfinished and as far as I know, there are no dinosaurs placed out. And no weapons. But I don't know, I might be wrong. It would be more fun if there were dinosaurs. But I believe the actual locations are in the level. So we can check them out. Let's check out the beach here. Seems to be something over there. Maybe it's just some stones and trees. So we'll check out the level, even if there are no dinosaurs present. Here we had some roadblocks. Then another sign, visitor center is up here. Go and visit the visitor center. What does this sign say? How we can go left or right? We'll go here then. Here we have another one. Visitor center is to the right, up there. East dock, lighthouse. It came from there. Maybe we should check out the dock first. All right. Here we can see a windmill plant to the right. Hydroelectric dam to the right as well, and the lighthouse. Maybe we should go there first. We go here and check if there is anything. Maybe not. Well, we will have to go back for the visitor center. If we go, but it might be far away, which isn't good. Let's go back and visit the visitor center first. It seemed to be nearby. It's a shame we can't run. At least I don't think we can. In the original game we could just jump. I believe that was slightly faster than running. But the green bar there seems to decrease when we jump. Also, I don't know if we can move up this hill. We seem to be forced to try. We can't. I see. And the visitor center is supposed to be that way. That sucked. I wanted to see the visitor center. So this is the prologue level. Can we go this way? Maybe the signs are wrong. We will check every area of the prologue level. And then maybe we'll check the other levels. So the one we played first was just the testing level. Used to test the dinosaurs and stuff, the models. Here we have some trees in the air because of the terrain. We can move just under the trees then. The game crashed. It's still recording. Alright, I'm back. I don't know if I lost a few minutes of my recording there. So the game crashed when moving that way. So we could try a different level, or we could try the prologue and try to go to the lighthouse. I think we could check the Panama level. This is the Panama level, Panama Beach or whatever. So it has a lot of buildings, including towers, like in American cities or whatever. So this level seems to have a lot of buildings, but not much else. We are still using the same female model. So the buildings seem to be kind of Italian. The ones with orange roofs, and the others look kind of American. Let's move closer to them, take a look at them. Unfinished. It had kind of boring terrain and such, but a lot of interesting buildings. Let's jump forward. Alright, so we're soon at the interesting buildings, the towers. In this level, so we'll check out these buildings and then we'll exit the menu and try the other one, the other levels. So these are some custom buildings added to this level. Alright, not much to do here. Menu. I thought the intro was interesting. Prologue level. Okay, but I think if we go that way to the lighthouse, I don't think we will find anything anyway. Let's check New York. So that's the level where the dinosaurs ran amok in the Lost World, maybe. I don't know. I've never loaded this level before. We'll see if it works or not. a long time to load. It might not work. Not all of the levels might work. We'll see. And see if it's doesn't answer, so we can't load the New York level. See, the two unfinished. We will restart the mod. Alright, I'm back. We will try another one. We'll try the helipad level then. Didn't work. Too bad. Okay, we will try the final one. The base level. I'm disappointed that the helipad level didn't start. It's supposed to be almost finished. We'll try the prologue then, again. Okay, we'll try the prologue one last time. Try to go to the lighthouse instead. I don't want to miss out on anything there. Can't disable this, we'll have to watch it again. Okay, so we'll go to the lighthouse and check it out if it's possible. The visitor center, unfortunately, wasn't available in this prologue level. I wish we could play the helipad level, but it crashed when trying to load it. Same with the base level and the New York level. And the Panama level was just a level with a bunch of buildings. Custom buildings, and then the testing level had a cool new Rex and some dinosaurs. Oh, this one. This works, of course. It's the prologue level of Return to the Jurassic Park. But yeah, I would like to play the helipad level. I saw that the creator, the idiot, he played the level on his YouTube channel. And he previewed the mod, so it should be pretty playable. But it didn't have any dinosaurs, I think. But it had the actual level ready. So I don't know why it won't load. We'll try to go to the lighthouse now. Also, I have the original game. Two versions of it. One version is the exact original game with better textures, because modders have increased the quality of the textures. So we could play the original that I played when I was a kid. I never 100% finished it, but I believe I reached an area where I couldn't go anywhere. I still played most of the game. It would be fun to play the original, but the mod, Isla Sorna, has the original levels but remade, so they are much more beautiful, have many more objects, many more like voiceovers from the Hammond guy and the main character. So I don't know the actors' names, but John Hammond and the main character Anne, they are speaking in different locations when playing the game, and they've added more voice lines that were unused in the original game, or that were supposed to be used in the way they are used in the mod, but ended up being used in a different way. Okay, and that mod is really cool, but I don't know if it's finished or not. I think they released recently in February or January the first version of it. It has at least the first three levels, and they are much improved compared to the original. I might actually play the first level in the original game and then play the first level of the mod to show you the difference. So now we enter the water here. We are still walking, we can't swim in this game. The road went down into an area of water there. I don't know if we can reach any of the cool buildings in the prologue level. Probably not. We will try. I'm kinda disappointed that we didn't even get to see any of these cool buildings. But I believe most of them are on the helipad level, and I couldn't load it, so. But it's pretty epic, the size of this. We reached a mountain, so we can't reach any of the cool buildings or locations. Let's see. Then there is nothing we can do here. We have to exit main menu. Okay. Could try again with the helipad, but it won't work. I believe he released the mod so that modders can take a look at the files, because there is a program, an editor, that enables you to watch, to view everything he has made, but it's not playable, I see. Okay, thank you for watching. That was everything that was playable of the Return to Jurassic Park mod, but he has done a huge amount of work on the levels. And the helipad level is supposed to be almost finished. I wish he could at least make it playable and add dinosaurs and weapons to it. Because it's a waste of time to do all that work and not release something that is actually playable. But at least he released it for other modders so they can use his cool new dinosaurs. They are superior to anything in the old mod. In the old game, I mean, and many of the mods do not use raptors and T-Rexes, etc., with such good textures. I've never seen any dinosaurs that are that good looking in any other mod, and for Trespasser, I don't know about the Isla Sorna mod, which is the original three first levels, but much better. I read that theIdiot was one of the modders there, so maybe he has added his raptors and T-Rexes, but I'm not sure. They should add his dinosaurs, because they are superior in their looks, and look exactly like in the first movie. Okay, that was Jurassic Park Trespasser, the Return to Jurassic Park mod. Okay, we will start up the original Trespasser next. See ya.